the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic mask doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either next to or under your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices, at any time onboard the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We'll be coming through the aisle now for our final safety checks. We appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
It sounds prepared for takeoff, please.
I Travis, we're starting on a long general descent into the Charlotte area, joining the arrival traffic. We've been working our way around a few isolated rain showers here and there, a few cloud buildups. We're going to turn the seatbelt sign back on. Preparation for landing. Right now, showing a touchdown. If we don't get pricked around too much, we should be touching down at about 1:47. Good, 26 minutes from now or so. In any case, we'll bump or two down on the lower altitudes. There have been some reports of some moderate turbulence down in the lower levels. We'll do our best to keep you as comfortable as possible, but expect the occasional bump or two someplace along the on the way in our descent. Charlotte, this last hour there were reporting winds out of the southwest at 13. Good visibility on the surface. Mostly sunny skies and temperature this last hour of 85 degrees. I'd like to thank you for joining us. We appreciate your business and we hope to see you in the future. American Airlines flight. Have a nice day in Charlotte or wherever your travels take you.
Thank you.
flight attendants, prepare the cabin for arrival, please.
back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Welcome you to Charlotte, for the current time is 1:59 p.m. As a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off, and make sure you keep the aisle clear of all your carry-on items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and your surrounding area to ensure you have all your belongings, including your cell phones, tablets, or chargers. Also, to help keep the cabin clean, we ask that you please take any remaining waste items with you and place them in the trash bin once you exit the aircraft. When you open the overhead compartment, please be careful as your items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone as we make our way to the gate. buffer